Take a journey back in time with me. I hunted down two packs of unopened NBA trading cards from 1990, almost 35 years old. I'm looking for at least two rookie cards and I'll be happy. A Michael Jordan would be awesome, but the odds of that are slim to none. Let's open this time capsule and hope for a hit.